Here's what those two threads are for on the lens of your DSLR. The outer thread is to screw on a lens hood, and the inner thread is to mount your lens cap and filters like polarizers or ND filters.